We continue our storm alert coverage of Hurricane Charley. I'm Paul Goodloe.
The heat is right on your doorstep. You didn't see the 90s or the 100s in most locations.
And back here in Lower 48, we're still watching some severe weather outside of tropical weather.
It's moving into parts of the northern Rockies into the high plains and more storms out towards the Four Corners. Well, that's what's going on in the western half of the nation.